it shows us there's a conflict. Git status shows that the file a.txt file now has conflict markers. You fix file a.txt, add it to the staging area, and execute git commit. When rebasing, you start by checking out the